RMIS is the standard of care for many surgical procedures. Current RMIS platforms do not provide haptic feedback. This limitation slows the development of skills necessary for proficiency. Single-modality haptic feedback can significantly reduce forces and task completion time. Multimodality haptic feedback has the potential to further promote these benefits. To test this hypothesis, we developed a wearable multimodality device for augmented learning.